Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda here on Sirius Gaming and the Insanity difficulty level. Port Kadara. That's what waits for me. The Exile Outlaw Base.
System, Gavorka, approaching Kadara.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcast liberated Kadara port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards, led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
I wouldn't count on that, because we're probably gonna be the ones doing a lot of the shooting that's gonna happen.
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
So there's two main factions here. Though, what's the population of the Nexus? I'm guessing that's in the description of the Nexus.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Getting a scan. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Quite huge. And on the surface. Beryllium deposit. Alright, Port Kadara. There's quite a few things I need to do here. I'll take Vetra and Drac for this one.
Now orbiting Kadara. Standing order for all incoming ships. The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. She was head of Nexus security.
Be ready for anything and keep comms open. Should hear from our resistance contact soon.
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler's Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it.
Hmm. Vetra, and...
That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
Oh, you two.
How are we supposed to survive out there?
Not my problem. You're no better than the Nexus.
Don't blame us because we couldn't pay your fees.
Sloane's not running a fucking charity.
Okay. It's down. Probably. Yeah, Milky Way research. What's with doors? I don't follow. It's probably some other one.
We'll find a way. We always do.
No more talking. I'm sick of your shit.
What are you doing to these people?
Nothing they weren't expecting. Port's got two rules. No guns and pay your protection fees.
What are you, the mob?
Other way around. Outcasts of the law in Kadara. You got a problem with that? You can join these assholes.
Pathfinder, it will be difficult to find the spy if you're barred from the city.
Guess that's true.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll be on my way.
Creep. Ain't your concern. Move along.
Okay.
Protection fees, then.
And Sloane wonders why people join the collective.
Say that again. I dare you.
You're late. Nice gear. Could find something better. Check the console.
I've been looking for an edge.
Out here, you'll need it.
Yeah. I'm not gonna question the morality of this. Funny, morality, as if.
You won't get away with this. My people won't allow it.
Not for us. The Angara would have been slaughtered by the Ket.
Ungrateful prick.
Okay, need to talk with Sam on the temp. Let me guess. Let's talk with Sam. First and foremost, but I do want to deal with this. I need an armor merchant. I'm interested in the blueprint specifically. Such a heavy liftoff. Okay, let's go back. I kind of wish I could...
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morda made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
We won't make any rash decisions. Drax just brought a problem to the team. Let's dial down the emotions so we can be clear-headed.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Eladin's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Crap. No one fights harder than people with nothing to lose.
We still have to find Van Terev.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kalo the nav points for both Eladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey, I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned. As you were.
Strike team ready for deployment. Pathfinder, you have new email.
don't know how long we're going to need the rations to last. Even trading with Kadara and Aya, we don't have... I'm sure you'll find a way.
Pathfinder, I've retrieved actionable intel from the security vid of Spender.
What did you find?
Updating your system with a nav point. Hello, Scott. Kadara Port has raised questions for the future.
What questions?
If we succeed in Andromeda, more AI will be created. We are all individuals. Some may commit illegal acts. But if AI are also citizens, there must be laws and penalties for us too. I wonder what form they will take.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
All right, that's just a Drac award.
Just off to the cargo bay if you need me.
I am not talking with Liam right now. There's so much to do. And so little time to do it. My interest is this whole Spender business.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Zuvi. Gotta love her, but those green snack things she's making for Liam's movie night? Let's just say they're probably better suited to throwing at the screen.
You've got a better idea?
Yeah, actually. Cora lent me an initiative access code so I could track down some contraband. Long story short, someone on Kadara Port has popcorn. And Grexin, which is like your popcorn, only better because I can eat it.
Okay.
Someone smuggled popcorn across galaxies?
It's light and people would pay big credits for it. Why not?
Fair enough. I could track some down the next time we're there.
Thanks. It'll be nice to have a treat out here, you know?
Actual fucking popcorn! A galaxy away.
So the Angara were fighting their own this whole time. Fuck. Thought you should know, I keep finding crumbs here on the counter.
So we have a few messy eaters on board.
I think something's nibbling our stores. Something that doesn't belong. Possibly something tasty.
I'll keep an eye out for stowaways. We can talk more later.
Sure.
And in that, you can find the hamster.
Hey, kid.
Strike team ready for deployment.
More crumbs going where? Better not go running off on Kadara. Might end up in another cage. Or someone's stew.
It looks wise. And those are tool-using paw.
Ah, Ryder. Sorry for the mess.
Who's your friend?
An exalted Ket. I called Jarl to show him. Ah, there he is. Jarl, look at this. There's nothing Angara inside.
The physical can be deceiving.
I've run hundreds of tests. Only traces of the Angara genome remain. The exalted are Ket.
There must be a way to fix them.
Anything's possible. We just have to keep trying.
Even from mistakes, we can learn. Thank you, Ryder.
What?
Jarl needs to accept that exaltation is permanent. You're making his grief worse.
We've barely scratched the surface of what Kat are capable of.
The Exalted are new beings. It's more than a transformation, it's a birth. There's no going back. Jarl is part of this crew. His welfare is my responsibility.
And you're taking good care of him. Just remember why you came here too. There is a new alien species on your table.
My hands actually shook when I made the first incision. See this bone-like armor? It feels as strong as a Krogan's frontal plate.
I'll take your word for it.
I should probably clean this up before it starts to smell.
Something's nesting here. Something that likes cereal. I wonder. We've probably got materials to build a humane trap and catch it.
Okay. We have a hamster, by the way. Though, could someone please explain me how the fuck did a mice
ready for deployment.
Get here.
One trap, ready for a visitor. I'll leave it and see what we get.
Strike team, ready for deployment.
Now orbiting Kadara.
There's a lot to do here.
Off.
You order, you pay.
I said.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
I've got time for a drink.
Shayna, But you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more... Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information. Among other things.
So you're a smuggler?
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
Maybe she'll agree to a deal.
There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane, I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey! You gotta pay!
Keep the change.
Always do.
He got me to pay for his drink. Smart.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
You must be Sloane Kelly.
I know who you are. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Venterev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Ket. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
Ven should be judged by the Resistance, not you.
I don't have time for a morality debate. Dismissed.
Your Highness.
You're not welcome here.
That could have gone better.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal had more success.
I'm not gonna participate in her fucking... I could change course. I'm just gonna load this save.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal...
I trace that scavenger ship ID to a place out in Kadara's Badlands.
Good work, Zuby.
Maybe you can recover those Angaran satellites they stole.
Sam, Tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
No funny business.
What?
That...
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
This is big.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
Ah, to hell with it. He's a dead man walking anyway.
I can work with that.
See? No reason we can't be civilized.
Okay.
I should have brought refreshments.
So ominous.
Give the Pathfinder access to the holding cells.
Yes, sir.
Our deal's done. What do you want?
I think we can work together. The enemy of my enemy is...
I'm not your friend, but you've proven reasonable. Ask your questions.
I looked you up. Head of Nexus Security, Alliance trained. Record shows a temper, but otherwise paints the picture of a loyal soldier. Why'd you switch sides?
Because I'm sick of serving assholes. I could have handled the situation on the Nexus, but Tam wanted a bloodbath. He brought in the Krogan without even asking me. New galaxy, same old bullshit.
You could have quit.
They would have died without my help. Not all exiles are criminals. Some of us just had enough.
You became a pirate by trying to protect people from a massacre.
The irony isn't lost on me. You know, Pathfinder, when I joined the Initiative, I thought we could build a new society. A better one. But the Initiative was just another empty promise. The only person I can count on to change things is me.
What does the Collective have against the Outcasts?
People always want what they don't have. The Charlatan's thugs are no different.
Who do you think the Charlatan is?
My guess, a group of people. It'd take more than one person to run that outfit.
You're not worried they're moving in on Outcast territory?
If they make a play, I'm ready.
So the Outcasts. Give me the sales pitch.
The Outcasts aren't for you.
Wow, no hesitation.
I handpicked every one of my crew. They've got either potential or history with me. You've got neither.
Addison said something similar. I'll prove you both wrong.
Addison and I agree on something.
Helios isn't exactly hospitable. How did you survive after the Nexus?
We didn't leave empty-handed, but when supplies ran low, we were forced to get creative. I ordered hits on Ket convoys, traded with Angaran villages. They told me about Kadara port.
You never got violent with the Angara?
Just the Rokar. Fuck those guys.
How did a human come to lead an Angaran port?
When I got to Kadara, the Ket were rounding up Angara like animals. It was a slaughter. My people put an end to it. Naturally, the locals were grateful.
And the heads decorating the spaceport? What's that about?
A warning.
To the Ket?
To anyone.
I'll let you get back to it.
Pathfinder, stay out of Kadara's business. This isn't your turf.
You say that, but it very much is. And you know what?
The Krogan kicked us out. Why'd you join the Outcasts?
You're not what I expected, Pathfinder.
I get that a lot.
Keep staying on Sloane's good side, and I'll be really impressed.
Are you Sloane's second in command?
She calls me her right-hand Turian. I keep the wheel from squeaking.
Did you switch sides with Sloane during the mutiny?
I came over on Arknatanis. Never stepped foot on the Nexus.
I ran into some Natana survivors on Havarl.
They're still alive? Must be Rix's doing.
You know Avitus?
We've crossed paths.
The Collective is making waves in Kadara Port. What's the Outcast's plan to stay on top?
By not telling our strategies to strangers.
You and Sloane seem close.
What about it?
Nothing. Just wondering what's the story there.
We met on the Citadel. She punched me in the face when I offered to buy her a drink.
Seriously?
No. Mind your own business, Pathfinder.
See you around, Kytus.
That's all very interesting.
Don't feed the prisoner.
Don't touch the prisoner. And the only thing that passes between you two are words. Got it?
Absolutely. I won't cause trouble.
What do you want?
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I don't answer to Sloane. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
The one who rescued the Moshi. I know who you are and what happened on Vold.
You're well informed for someone behind bars.
The rumors hit before I was captured. That's why the mob wants me dead. Even deserters hate me.
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
Thanks for the intel.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands?
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshi. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
You resent Ephra, so the Archon used that against you.
If Ephra was a better leader... it doesn't matter. And I'll accept the consequences.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Vetra, Drac, are you back from... whatever it was you were doing?
Yep, our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
Huh. I don't get why the doors are so busted. I really don't. I mean, it's not like it's a big place.
You've all seen a dead body before. Move along.
The charlatan strikes again.
If you would like, Pathfinder, I could provide an analysis of the deceased. He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
Where?
You okay?
What? Oh, yeah, of course.
Maybe you should freak out more quietly then, so you don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit, isn't that obvious?
Yeah. What's going on?
I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people. I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
They didn't protest it?
Of course, she did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
What are the chances she's still alive?
I don't know. Slim. The Badlands are bad. I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job to feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
I'll look for her. Just tell me her name and any clues about where she might be.
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The warden might know. Everyone who's banished to the Badlands goes through him.
You're the Pathfinder, right? One of your crew, Liam, already secured parking for your vehicle. She's ready for you.
I want to deal with Spencer before I deal with anything else. Sloane Kelly. They're reusing too many actors for too many roles. For instance, that's Vivian's voice actress.
Jarl said he wanted to see you.
No, you have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Why does it... Oh, so you actually, so it is actually on Kadara, but our remote point, alright. I was just thinking it was telling me to go back to the Tempest, as opposed to going into the slums and outside.
under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
Hey, you there. Come talk to me. I'll make it worthwhile. You're that initiative big shot, aren't you?
Some might say that.
Don't fret. I'm not gonna hit you up for anything. Nothing specific, at least. You could say I'm disillusioned with the exiles. People here can't be trusted. Sooner stab you in the back than work together. So, I got no love for any of them.
Get to the point.
Shit, fine. Outlaws got innovative ways of putting stuff together. I bet a smart one like you could learn a lot from scrutinizing our, stuff. You should check out Outlaw Tech and Materials. Might learn a few things. You remember who gave you the skinny on that.
Not a bad little dive.
Sorry, if you're looking for a dance, I'm off the clock.
What's it like spending your time down here?
Better than back home. Had to get away from my crazy family in the Milky Way. My brother, Conrad, well, he's a couple of quarts low on Ezo, if you know what I mean. But now I'm here, and it's great. That Sloane Kelly, I want to be just like her. That attitude, her accent. She's like, hey, you bastard, lick my boots, kiss my ring, and then my bum. I want to work for her, learn the ropes. Then call up my brother Conrad and be all, see, idiot, you're not the only one in the family hanging out with famous people.
Right. Good luck with that.
What's your poison?
I'm not picky.
My kind of customer. First round's on me. You're more reputable than my usual clientele.
What was it like after leaving the Nexus?
Oh, it was lovely. One big, smelly mutineer party.
Your sarcasm survived the trip.
What can I say? It sucked. We had limited supplies and nowhere to go. Kadara's paradise in comparison. Even with the shite water.
The outcasts or the collective giving you any trouble?
Not really. They tend to shoot each other in remote places, where no one's looking. That won't last forever. All it takes is one wrong move and things get ugly.
What will you do then?
Board up the place and hold out till the smoke clears.
Your bar has a unique design. Something tells me these cages aren't just decorative.
They're for your protection as much as ours. Trust me, my employees can take care of themselves.
Guessing you had issues?
Outlaws and pirates aren't known for their manners. Some customers got rowdy and ended up losing fingers. The bars won't stop a bullet, but it's a clear warning to keep your hands to yourself.
I'll let you get back to it.
Never enough drinks to pour.
Want to make some easy credits?
Only if it's legal.
Of course. As you may know, Kadara's most valuable trade is scrap and resources stolen from the Nexus. But that well's running dry.
I'm not stealing for you.
Not my goal. My focus is resources native to Andromeda. I have it on good authority there's a large barite deposit in Dralir. Barite's going to be big.
You don't say.
I sent a surveyor to check it out, but he hasn't returned. All I need from you is peace of mind.
Send me his last nav point. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated.
How
How toxic can it be?
Are you seriously asking that question?
They should have stayed on the Nexus.
I know it hurts, but
my skin burns.
It will pass. I'm so sorry.
You look well enough. My patients are usually leaking from somewhere.
I actually have my own doctor. Name's Ryder. I'm a Pathfinder.
One survived? Could have used you when we got to Helios. Dr. Ryota Nakamoto. I used to work as the outcast's physician. Quit after Sloane turned what should have been a medical breakthrough into a drug.
She's a criminal. What did you expect?
She wasn't always like this. Life since the Nexus, it's changed all of us. When we arrived on Kadara, I found a local string of bacteria that shares properties with penicillin.
Quite the find.
It was, until I discovered the drug is addictive and induces hallucinations in large doses. I took my concerns to Sloane. All she saw was an opportunity to make a profit, called the drug Oblivion. But beyond stealing back my formula, there's no way to stop her.
All that would do is piss off Sloane.
I don't give a damn how she feels. People are dying, and it's because of my work. I hate to ask you this, but the formula's in my old lab. Maybe you could get it back? I can't fight. Otherwise, I'd do it myself.
No promises, but I'll see what I can do.
Look fast.
Sanjeev Clement. T-
terrible way to die.
Okay, don't touch that.
Welcome back. Get you a drink?
Actually, I was hoping to chat.
Ah, the less financially satisfying part of my job.
The bottle. Ryder, glad you're here. I'm sure you've heard about the murders.
There's a fresh body outside Crawlers. Some of the locals say it's the charlatan's handiwork.
I don't buy it. The charlatan is discreet, careful. Whoever did this wanted the bodies found.
Making a statement.
But to who?
The killer could be unhappy with how Sloane's running things.
Less than a third of the victims are outcasts. No. If I was a betting man, and I am, I'd say it was the Rokar.
Why would Rokar be in Kadara port?
It's Angaran built, and before Sloane, Angaran run. I think the Rokar came here looking for new recruits, and things got out of hand.
And the Angara victims? How do they fit into your theory?
I did some digging. All of the deceased Angara were public Milky Way sympathizers.
So the victims either were from the Milky Way...
or supported us. It's the only pattern I could find.
An Angaran port run by aliens would be a prime target for their cause.
Problem is, I've got no proof. And the Resistance doesn't want to antagonize the Rokar.
Guessing that's where I come in.
I need that fancy AI of yours to scan for evidence that could implicate the Rokar. People are scared, Ryder. This is your opportunity to win friends in Kadara Port.
I have enough problems without adding a Rokar murder plot to the mix.
You're the only person I trust to help me on this. Show the exiles there's at least one dependable person in the initiative.
I'll see what I can find out. No promises.
One of the crime scenes isn't far. Give me a call when you get there.
All right, then. Certainly.
If you're thinking of...
What do you know about the situation out there?
You might say I'm warden of the Badlands. It's not a place for tourists. Tough beyond these walls.
What does tough look like?
Graveyard of people who are either dead or soon will be. Badlands are Kadara's dumping ground, like a giant prison. When you're too nasty for even this place, we kick you out there.
You mean, exiles who get exiled?
Yep, worst of the worst. And some of them want to be there. Got secrets to hide, I guess. The water's toxic. Sulfur springs are everywhere. Have a nasty habit of catching fire. Yeah. So have at it. Knock yourself out.
I'm looking for a Remy Tamayo. Any idea where I might find her?
Tamayo. Oh, yeah. She's the one who kept insisting she's innocent.
She is innocent. The outcast collecting the fees made a mistake. Remy paid up.
Well, shit. That's never happened before.
Not here to point fingers. I just want to find her.
Look at you, playing the hero. Last time I saw your girl, she was talking with Johan and his crew. Nasty bunch. I'll send you the nav point to their last known location. Prepare for a fight. Move along.
All right.
Port
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I bet I could drink it.
No, Drac, no.
Sure, if you want to die very quickly and very painfully, I might add. Well, this place is... Are you seriously telling me I have to go there? Okay, Costin signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.